Hi everyone, it's your girl Zara, and welcome to our podcast. Together we are the Gyra. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell for more videos. For today's video, it's a mukbang challenge featuring Pankaj, my Indian boyfriend. Vlog number 15. It's gonna be a long video, mga beshi, but keep on watching. Nothing in this world like a Filipino girl. There ain't nothing in this guys. If you guys haven't done the mukbang challenge, well, it's your time to get time for yourself. Because this challenge, I need to finish all the food so I don't feel ashamed of too much waste that was my husband and my Chinese have solved. So we must finish all the food we took from the buffet station first of arriving too early. We got no time to take some photos and enjoy the food at the same time. Microphone yet, that's why I don't talk, just eat. I just saw his first, lakas maka-video kahit gitom na. We don't have a proper camera at the moment so we're using only our phones. Before that, sorry mahal, he started eating already and just keep ignoring me. We've been walking around Satwa, so kinda exhausted and super duper hungry. We actually didn't plan to come here but when we entered the Manila Center, as I remember, we found this one. We created by the lovely Filipinos and trying to explain what type of cuisine they have, especially I love buffets, so why not? I was amazed by the interior design. It's our first time and for sure this is gonna be the last time, no time hourly. But thank you so much to my Lean Irish and Arabel for the lovely service and being so attentive whenever I have an empty place. Plus walang tao, so solo pa namin ang buffet for an hour. They even make a really nice sauce and it's so yummy. Peanuts, chili paste, garlic, sesame seeds, soya bean. That's a good thing in this restaurant. Everybody is really nice and healthy. Top service, pack as you can find. So we are moving to the Philippines. If you enjoyed our video, please keep on watching. Yeah. Alright, let's get the chopsticks and be like a pro. Here's yours, Mahal, and this is mine. Well, it's cooking time, so we're about to enjoy everything that's going on in our Hopo Asian Cuisine Mukbang Challenge. So now we're just gonna cook something, add some noodles. I actually forgot that name, but I think it's like a white glass noodle, as I remember. So he's still grabbing some food, and I think we need to add some vegetables. So kami guys, bawal disturbo, binibilisan talaga namin kumain kasi gabi na at malayo pa yung uuwian namin. So actually, it's our first time to be in Satwa as my friend recommendation. So we're actually gonna look for some ukay-ukay here, but we ended up to eat some corn, so yeah, we found Hopo just right next to the building. Crab cracker, so I can't even enjoy it. time. You've been eating for 2 hours, guys, and that was crazy because no time limit until you get full. He's now ready with the yum. We have here fresh lemon peaches, kalaman with fruits, fruit salad, sweet macaroni salad, mahalach blend, watermelon, orange, slices, and iced tea. Look, I'm the happiest. Desserts is my ultimate favorite. Madali na ako kumain kasi mag-uukay kami at medyo din naman kabisad yung place kaya iisahin namin yung bawat store kasi sabi nila madami na uukay dyan sa mga gigitilid ng kalsada na maliliit na shop. Sarap sa feeling bagong dito kasi ang dami mga Pilipino. Namiss ko tuloy sa amin, parang double lang. Ay, sarap namin. Go, 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 baby. I love you. Yes, we made it until the very end of this video. If you found this so helpful and more entertaining, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave a comment down below for any suggestions. Thank you all 72 subscribers for all the love and support that you guys given. Bye!
Comment down below for more updates. Thanks for watching. See you next time!